Typhoon Hagupit is due to make landfall on Saturday evening in the Philippines, known locally as Ruby, with gusts of up to 150 miles per hour, making him a super typhoon. There have been nearly 20,000 tweets so far using hashtag Hagupit. People are using it to share satellite images of the weather system, survival tips, and sometimes even their prayers.